Welcome to Author Display Series. Today we present Gilmore Crosby. Fight, Flight, Freeze is an engaging and effective self-development workbook. The approach is based on behavioral science workshops and coaching the author has delivered since 1984, and his father before him since the 1950s. Through a unique blend of information and exercise, the reader is invited to broaden their thinking, experiment with their own behavior, and learn from their experiences. While each reader's personal results will be specific to their own edges and situations, an increased ability to create the quality of relationships and types of outcomes desired can be reliably achieved. This is not a gimmick book designed more for sales than for depth. The methods in this workbook are packed with simple and practical wisdom, going deeper into new territory with each subsequent page. They have been honed and tested on a broad and international audience, both blue-collar and white. Participants consistently report that they have maintained the learning for decades, and have continued to develop themselves long after exposure. Many describe the material within as truly life-changing. Gilmore Crosby began his organizational and leadership development career in 1984, following enthusiastically in his father's footsteps. Gil, his wife, and two teenage sons live in Newark, Delaware. Mr. Crosby has been the president of his own consultancy since 1999 and has held organizational development and change management positions with Peach Bottom Atomic Power Station and EDS. He has served as adjunct faculty to Martin University and the Leadership Institute of Seattle. He spends about 50% of his time working internationally and is widely respected for his impactful interventions, whether coaching individuals or working on large-scale system change. This book can be purchased at www.eloquentbooks.com/fightflightfreeze.html. This video is brought to you by Strategic Book Marketing. You can find us at www.strategicbookmarketing.com.